Blackhawks tied up in two. And then Kane to Brandon Hagel. Hagel with a one-timer. Rip it. See him. Hagel with his second goal of the game. Chicago with three power play goals in the second. Now that the third, less than 2 minutes left in the game, Devils. Uh-oh, turnover. Kane.
Everything on TV should be. Aces. step into a whole different area of life. Could I see myself retiring on a cavalry? Never said I'd see myself playing in a cavalry dream. I mean, I talked to Jason Ward and I asked him, and I said, well, I don't know what to make out of actually playing for the Cavs. I don't know about that. Could I see myself retiring on a cavalry? And he asked Ward, well, you just got to be signed for a day and you're going to retire the Cavs. I possibly could. And then things about my side, me want to finish my pursuit, play my son, wherever he's at, me going there. And you guys take some of my words are just like twisted to different places where it shouldn't go. And if I comment or compliment, a GM, I said, okay, see, I really believe he's done a phenomenal job. And you guys spin that to me saying that Rob is not doing a great job. Or if I said the GM from the Rams, how long was it for teaching? I thought it was dope. And I believe the same way. I don't care about picks. I don't care about winning championships. Well, how would that look at Rob in the Lakers franchise?
Well, Ben, what do you make of all that, Dave?
Oh, no, that was dope. One, he's committed to Los Angeles Lakers. He loves his life in Los Angeles. He loves wearing the purple and gold. And he has a great relationship with Jimmy Buss, the owner, Horrendous, Horrendous. And even Rob Pelinka on the level of understanding that Rob Pelinka is doing his job to give Rob Pelinka a chance to play for a contender on any given year. He also pushed back against the idea that he has been his shadow GM. He said, I am not responsible for pressing the buttons when it comes to putting this roster together. That's part of the front office. LeBron will come out, he's going to be committed, he's going to perform, and you're going to be a team and beyond. But he needs
crack.
Or they're gone, like Justin R., who saved $22,000, and Ronald L. saved $169,000 in tax debt. Top rated nationwide with hundreds of five-star reviews. StopIRSDebt.com's reduction system can supercharge savings, file low returns, and stop threatening collections. Go to StopIRSDebt.com now, answer a few questions, and check for savings fast. NES saved $7.4
million.
Go to StopIRSDebt.com now to claim your savings. It's completely free. Visit StopIRSDebt.com or call 800-410-8738. That's 800-410-8738.
Yeah, didn't even make it.
There are a whole lot of money on Friday. We gave you your top 10.
Okay.
Now let's go. Number 10, Rose Bowling. 19th
you love
state.
This shit. No, you kill it.
And that's Emma Dockery with the final strike to clinch the first team perfect 300 score in program history. I'm a terrible person.
So sorry, try YouTube TV for free. It's everything live TV should be.